Here we can use two different movements to work on your toe drag. An L pattern, and triangle pattern. When you feel comfortable, you can mix and match the two. Technique checklist. Hand positioning. Not too far apart, but find what's comfortable for you. Knees bent. This lengthens your reach. Roll your wrists. This will keep your blade closed and the puck flat on the ice. Head up. Feel the puck on your blade and rely on your peripheral vision. You need to see the game.